Today is a review video. So today I will be reviewing a hair straightener. Up till now you must be aware of a standard hair straightener which comes in the shape of a tong. But recently we've got a new kind of hair straightener which is in the form of a hairbrush. I know I'm making this sound like it's quite a recent launch, but it's not. Okay, but it's a new launch. It's something different. So I will be reviewing Coriolis Hot Brush Hair Straightener. It looks something like this. This is the packaging. It comes in this cardboard package. And this is the Hot Brush Hair Straightener. You can buy this on Nykaa website. The original price of this brush is 3,999. I got this at a 40% discount for around 2,400. So I've saved a lot of money. You can wait for the sale period, and on and off this brand generally comes up with a sale of 25 to 40%, so that's okay. You haven't yet missed the bus if you haven't bought this brush yet. So this video will be proceeding in a manner that I will first talk about this brush, then I will have a small demonstration on how this works, and at the end of the video you will have my views, my review, my thoughts on this brush, whether I'm liking this or not, whether you have to buy it or you can skip this. So what this claims? This brush claims, so these claims are, I've copied them from the Nykaa website, because on this box I haven't seen any special area or special mention of the claims. So on the website it says that it's a 3-in-1 digital hair brush which helps to detangle and add shine to your hair. The bristles are heat resistant and massage the scalp. Made with ionic technology for super fast styling without hair damage. Also emits negative ions to add extra shine to your hair. The negative ions are very beneficial for human beings. It is a de-stress. It acts as a natural antidepressant. It helps in purifying the air. It gives you clean air. It acts as a natural, nature's sedative. It keeps your mood happy. So there are many benefits of negative ions. One of them is to make your hair healthy and add shine to it. So yes, this is quite a compact box. It is made up of hard cardboard sheet, and this brush, when you pull out the brush, this is how it looks like. This brush is grey in colour. It has bristles. Bristles are very thick, and it has these orange nodes on the top of these black bristles. And then on the side you have a button which switches on and switches off the brush. And then there is positive and negative button to increase and decrease the temperature. The temperature is shown on this panel over here. Since the brush is off, I haven't switched it on, you would not be able to see it. But while demonstrating, I will show how it looks like. This is the digital panel where the temperature is seen, so you can then increase or reduce the temperature. This has a swivel cord, which means this cord rotates in 360 degrees. You don't have to, you're not stuck with just single hand, you know, just one sided cord. You can move this in 360 degrees and use it in whichever angle you are, or you know, however you want. So that's another thing. It also has a 2 meter long cable. So yeah, the length is quite decent, quite average. I bought this 6 months back, and I've been using this almost once every month, because I generally do not like to use heating instrument or hot air instruments on my hair quite frequently, like hair dry or any hair straightener. But since my sister-in-law already had a typical standard tong hair straightener, I thought of, you know, indulging in this brush kind of hair straightener. The original concept is from Daphne. Although Daphne brushes are way too expensive, it is like around 10 to 15 thousand. But when this brand launched its hairbrush, there was a lot of hype on Instagram. A lot of YouTubers really talked really good about it. I don't know. As of now, I don't know how I feel about it. But yes. Yeah, so I've used this once almost once every month. So I've not used this more than 4 to 5 times. But yeah, I have a good experience on how this brush works. So in the template or in the paper inside this, which I'm not carrying right now, it says that you start with 180 degrees or even less than that. Start with lower, and if it's suiting your hair, then stick to that or increase as much necessary. But for me, I have realized that until 180 degrees, I haven't, it doesn't work on my hair. I have to increase it to 190 or 200 for my hair to get straight. When I was thinking about filming this video, it just struck me that I never used any serum or any hair straightening, something like Livon or, you know, serums kind of thing on my hair, and then this brush. So I thought that maybe for this review, I will divide my hair into two parts. One side I will be using brush without applying any serum, and on the other side I will apply a serum. So the serum that I'm going to use today is L'Oreal Extenso Care Straight Serum. This is my holy grail serum, and the reason why I'm saying it, because my hair now, as they are growing very long, they have a tendency to tangle quite easily, and it gets very frustrating, very difficult to untangle them with brush or even with tangle teasers. And it's quite obvious that my hair breaks. I have breakage and there is a lot of hair fall because of that. So generally I use this serum after hair wash, and yeah, I'm good to go. So I think let's move to the demonstration. I have inserted this into the socket and I'm quite ready with it. First I will have my hair divided into two sections. Yesterday, and since then I haven't applied anything on my hair, no serum, no Livon or nothing at all. So these are my plain hair. So now I've divided them into two parts. On this side I will be applying this L'Oreal Extenso Nutritive Shine Serum. This is anti-frizz, anti-indiscipline, straightened hair. So I'll just take one pump, massage it on my hand, and then apply it on my hair. I haven't even combed my hair because they claim to detangle. Yeah, they help in detangle and add shine to the hair. So that's why I haven't even combed my hair yet. I haven't removed the tangles. And this side is just plain. I don't know if you can see this. This is with serum, this is plain, without serum. Now, I'm going to switch on, and you guys are going to see the temperature over here. Yet to stabilize, so it will stabilize when it reaches, I think, I don't know, I have to see that. Finally, this is at 185. I am going to increase it to 200. So for this, I think I will be taking strand by strand. So I will take a group of hair like this, and let me just see what it does. You have to brush your hair too. It definitely does not detangle, at least not from me. Yes, I have to apply a lot of force to get it detangled. hair straightened. Now I'll move to with serum hair straightener. Very gently at the brush through. Don't apply pressure, force. But one thing I found that if I apply serum and then use this brush, it takes quite less time for hair to be straight. But without serum, it takes quite a lot of time for hair to be straight. So the time needed for hair straightening process is less with serum and is more without serum. That's the biggest difference that I found. I don't know if you can see, there is a lot of hair fall. I love my hair. I love my hair more than anything, and maybe, yes, I guess that's the reason why I haven't used this brush so often. Although I really wanted to love it and use it as much as I could, but I don't think I will use this again. It gets too hot. See, every time I brush through my hair, there are more number of hair which are breaking. I don't know why it never struck me to use this serum and then use the brush, because life is very much easy with the serum. It takes less time, and I guess serum already detangles my hair, so there is less load and there is less pressure on the brush to detangle and then straighten it. So yes, all in all, I think it's not that great a brush. You are much happy with your tong shaped original straightener if you have that. Don't invest in this, mainly because I personally, I mean, this is my opinion, this is what I faced. There is a lot of hair fall, it hardly detangles. Yes, all it does, it does add a little bit of shine, but I guess that's okay. Just for the shine, there is no need to invest in this hair brush. And secondly, I have faced every time I've used this from day one till even today, I cannot use this brush on my scalp directly, because I guess I feel the current passes through these orange. Wow, even now. It could be the heat, I don't know. But I feel that whenever I touch my scalp, I get that sense of current passing through this, and small, you know, minute level of shock. So I don't know, I don't use this much. Even if I use this, I avoid the scalp area and I straight away go from here, from this level down. I don't use it on anywhere near my scalp, only on my head. That's it. So these are my thoughts on this hair straightener. If you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up. And if you're new to our channel, do subscribe, because we are coming up with more such interesting videos. Until my next video, bye bye.